fixed. Cup cars, week two at Indianapolis Speedway. We're going to go out and put a qualifying lap down here.
The track temperature is falling. It's now 93 Fahrenheit.
We got got back to the throttle too soon. Dang it. Well, this lap is junk. Let's not do that same mistake again.
P9. That last lap was a 54.2. The guy ahead has just done a 54.1.
Close to that wall. Take that lap. Looks like we got 20 cars in this field. 3.2K I rating. Shrink the field to my 2.2. So this must be top split. Yeah, it's gotta be top split. I guess 6.2, 7K. Top few people. This is just a little bit of a lopsided top split, but 35 laps. We are pretty far back as far as our car number. We are the literal last car in this field, so I feel like there's a automatic safety rating gain no matter what, or at least P even. Stay here.
That's the end of the session. P13.
Okay, we're gonna start 13th. Don't know whether or not there's gonna be any worry about tire wear or not. Well, we will see. Just looking to keep the fenders on it. Try for no incident points. Just gotta remember, make sure I brake and turn in early enough. corner a little bit. If we get back to the throttle too much, we're going to spin it coming off the turn, or we're going to plant this baby into the wall coming off the corner. One of the two. neither are the way we want to go here, so... side by side here until things fan stretch out a little bit, go single file. Being the last car number, almost at the half.
The track point. Temp is 94, the air temp is 78 Fahrenheit, 35 laps. Follow car number 16 in the inside lane. You need to close the gap to the guy ahead.
Try not to burn the tires up and hope maybe I got something here for the end of the race here. Kind of hoping for no cautions. I want to see if I can work the strategy to make the tire wear pay off for a decent finish. Stretch itself.
Okay, John,
off.
Are you ready? Watch for the lights. Green, let's go, let's go!
Car outside. Careful, still there. Clear outside. Your line.
Right,
clear inside.
People trying to make some moves early here. I guess that's all right.
Car inside. Careful, still there. Hold your line. Clear inside.
Starts okay. We're still in this.
Come on, guys. Watch your stuff here.
P12.
Make me be moving this car in a way I didn't do in practice.
Still there. Clear outside.
The leader has just done a 53.3. P11, that was a 54.4.
Be watching some guys getting real loose coming off the turns here.
Hopefully that's not me.
That's a new fastest lap for Anderson, 53.3. The car in front has just posted a 53.4. That was a 53.7.
I'm not managing to catch these guys much now. They're just going to kind of go out there. It's all right.
The guy in front has just done a 53.2. That lap was a 53.9.
Keep an eye on when I'm not getting that turn in and adjust the brake bias accordingly.
Gap in front is increasing. It's now 1.8 seconds.
Let's get my last lap thing going back on here again. All right. They're huffing it up there. Maybe because of the draft, they'll stay up there. Unsure. So far, we're still getting down to the inside of the turn.
You can pass in with it.
Drop the brake bias one click here.
P11. That lap time was 53.9. Starting to run the guy in front of us down a little bit.
We're under 3 seconds. We weren't that way before.
Your lap time was 53.8.
Whoa, buddy. Whew.
Carlo. Easy. Hold your line. Hold your line.
Screwed up that turn. Now we let somebody go
still
by.
Still there. Still there. Careful. Still there. You're clear low. Car inside. Clear low.
P13.
Easy. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. You're all clear high. Car outside. Clear outside.
Woohoo!
Carlo. Hold your line. Still there. Clear low.
Bouncing on the walls now.
15th place. That lap was a 55.6. Your lap time was at 54.9.
Definitely got a little bit loose. It's not
the gap to Geo ahead is increasing. It's now 0.8. That was a 55.0.
Woohoo! Just trying to drive it too fast. I think I just built up too much air pressure in my tires, so they're just not getting the grip like they were, and they're wearing out.
The gap to Williams behind is now 1.3.
Somebody making a pit stop?
That lap was a 55.5.
Did not do a full run on tires, so like I did at Kansas. You're not gonna draft off me and help me, and then we're just gonna stay here.
You've just done a 55.6. Okay, John, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
These guys are racing up here. Man, guess I should have backed up those corners just a wee bit. I might have to start doing it now.
Car low.
P15. That's half distance.
You're clear on the inside.
You've just done a 56.1.
Car inside. Still there.
She don't like to turn like she did when
clear
it started.
Clear inside.
Turning too good. Like the wheels to the right in the corners.
P16. That lap was a 56.3.
They had to sell off by 0.3 in one lap. Good job, iRacing, for your perfect model. That was totally happened. Totally just go from being fast, falling off the cliff in one lap.
Car inside. Clear low. Car high.
Sorry, I completely
overshot. Easy, hold your line. You're all clear high.
I had a tiny heart attack and stroke all at the same time.
Isn't like 3/10 alive now. That makes no sense. That's being a 10th up to 3/10 that.
P17. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 0.9.
I beg you on the impact, you're saying you're faster than me. I'll back you out in the second corner.
Knock the brake bias down a little bit, maybe, and get her down in the turn here a little bit better, but just cannot put the power down coming off the turn anymore. She's real, real loose.
The gap ahead is now 1.8.
Coming up, getting close to 5 to go. It's just not faster than what I did before.
Why?
Ouch.
Like, I literally can't do anything. It just stopped the cliff. Now from being like a little push tight, but not a lot, to like literally can't even hit the gas without spinning. Next thing car doesn't have a point.
Now, somebody in here yesterday was like, I want to go back to the road course now. And I was like, buddy, it ain't the track.
I said, I can't save rear tires in this car, apparently. But I never know what tires going to be that I have to save, because it felt like right front the whole first of the race, and then it switched.
The gap in front is now 2.4 seconds.
I'll never get this car down when it comes to saving right rears or left rears. But if it's a B car, I'm fine. I forget if it switched over time, but at least in like a one lap.
The car behind's pitting now. That last lap was a 56.2.
We're not going to make it off fuel.
Good consistency. Keep them coming.
Yeah, I'm not sure if we do or not.
Yeah, we will. Have 11 laps left on fuel.
The gap in front is now 2.3.
I got freaking sick.
P17.
How many gallons we got, Lee?
Oh, fuck, I'm looking at the wrong one. God, I'm an idiot. I have 11. My bad. Thanks for throwing that out there for me, man. I was an idiot.
Like a boat drifting out here. I wish I had to feel clean air, didn't start in the roof. Yeah,
the gap
like
in front is now 0.7.
Well, I don't feel as bad anymore. I'm so slow, but I don't feel like I'm gonna wreck every corner. I lied. It's so unpredictable, that's what I hate about it.
Well, maybe I can get this guy.
Just done a 56.1. That was a 56.2. Alright, John, your lap times are pretty consistent.
I'm just getting too much wheel spin coming off the turn.
The gap in front is now 0.8.
Come on, let's get this guy. Can't get there.
Two laps remaining.
Gosh, I can get off that turn just a little bit better than him. I ain't that far away from him. I'm gonna go take the white flag here. White flag.
White flag, one more lap.
Force him to make a mistake. We're getting close enough.
Yeah, good one there, Dominic.
P17. That's the end of the race. Bad luck, mate.
I had fun trying to catch a 12.
Yeah, that was fun.
Almost got him. You know, if I had just stayed straight, he might have just used up enough of his momentum wiggling back and forth that I would have just caught him. No incident points, that's all that matters.
Watch your speed. Pit lane speed limit is 60 miles per hour.
It's too straight. straight, no incident points. Not the best position, but, lost 2.5 seconds. But it was filled with a lobby full of a lot of people that were way higher I rating than myself. Can't be too hard on it now. Man, T-car really drove through that turn. Did the T-car qualify? Did not, and then it complained about how his car was junk after he probably drove it like a maniac trying to get through the field. Third. Although I happened to drive it real hard in the turns. Wish about the car number. Still lost I rating. It's 32 I rating. I finished above my car number. That's the witness that the other stat. But I trashed a lot of I rating and safety rating at the end of the last part of the season, so I need to bring some of it back. Angle in the corner. Actually, that's where our tires were at. That wasn't not horrible, but I'd be guessing other people probably weren't quite as bad. Definitely put some wear on that right side. This is the right rear, it just had no grip anymore. They kind of sorted out, I kind of hung here for a bit, but I'm thinking I probably shouldn't have stomped on it coming off the corners as much as it did. Probably wasn't the right play. I did start to pay attention to how close these guys were, and that led me to mess up my corners a bit. Yeah, I was definitely entering the turn a little bit faster than they were. We're getting off the turn pretty good. That's what kept him back there. I'm looking to flood that up by the wall a little bit more.
rest of my stuff. That guy drove it in pretty good. To see what the 154 to you. Yes, guys, they're running 53s. A second slower than these guys, no wonder why we're back in the middle of nowhere. Turned in too late there. Got myself on the outside line and not wrecking anybody. Car. Around me they pushed, I just lifted and let them go. Don't plan on losing any more time than I need to. Can't complain too much. Hotter that tire gets, the less grip I'm getting lighter. And away they drove from me. This guy is catching me. Six to his 54. is a bit faster. Definitely catch me, it's a matter of having him figure out where he can get by me. To get by me. He was back there for a little bit. He may have been content to just kind of ride back there for a few, but yep, got loose. Got loose by what? Too much throttle on the turn. Brake turn down in here. Yeah, whoa, way too much throttle. So much momentum, this guy's gonna go around me. He got a little loose, I think, in there, and I had to pull back off the throttle a little bit, yeah. Would've been a lot slower. But I was slower. Slowly fell back into the backed up those corners and really slowed me down quite a bit. Yep, still just getting loose. Spot. Around 10 to go. I think he screwed up back there somewhere. He wasn't there before. Yep. He made a boo-boo. Most assuredly was pretty good, pretty quick, but I was trying. Trying to shake the draft.
Trying to get there. I think we had adjusted our breaking point back to where it was. I don't know if I let it cool the tires down just a little bit for running it that way fair. Can't tell. Six fours, threes, and we started trying a little harder. Low 56s for the most part, just trying to get them. At least they had somebody in front of me to try for. Trying to run this guy down. Tenths of a second ahead of me. Trying to get that good drive off down this long straightaways. Back out to 8 tenths of a second. We start to increasing the lateness of the braking. He got loose. 7 tenths. 6 tenths. Half a second. Four tenths of a second. Trying to get close enough to worry him. Close enough to worry him. Just enough of them to make a mistake. Gap is maintaining at around half a second. Tries to break the draft a little bit. 2/10 of a second, 3/10 of a second. Got loose. Turn. White flag. Last time around. Got loose off that turn, lost some time, 3/10 of a second. Tenths of a second. Was a tenth of a second. Now back to two. Practically there. Trying to get a good run off the turn. Just gonna try to break the draft. I should have just stayed straight. There, a tenth of a second at the line. Distance. Dang it. Well, no incident points. Finished above my car number, which is always an amazing feat. However, like everybody else is all busted up. One done gave up. Probably not wanting to wreck their car. I am kind of curious about this too, though. Stared away in the back and then complained about how his car didn't handle after he drove through the entire field. Just forcing his way through. 6.4K iRating guy missed qualifying or chose not to. Intends on driving like a maniac to get through the field. I'm gonna let him back in line. Make it work for that. Crazy fool doing that stupid stuff, dude. Well, you don't know where these guys are? I'm trying to side draft him. See, it was using fourth gear though. I did not think that was going to be any faster. Maybe if you can really feel the throttle coming off the turn. I really tried that before in fourth gear and didn't have any luck. Here, I hope to go up here and check the leaders if this guy tries to figure out how to pass this guy. This guy used the fourth gear. Doesn't appear to be. Of course, perhaps of the transmission to slow the car down will prevent the tires from heating up, because the more brakes were used, the quicker the tire temps might rise. This guy's not using fourth gear. That's probably why that guy's burning his tires off back there, complaining about his car not driving worth a crap. In fourth gear, his tires probably broke loose or skidded more than the other guys were without doing it. Fourth gear. Seventh guy in the two car, he's using the fourth gear like a madman. Really winding it out at the end of the straightaways. Let's see what he's complaining about. Just trying. RPM before he upshifted. Yeah, that's probably what let him get up through the field a little bit more. A little bit of gearing. Downshifting. Yeah, this guy's not using there. Not using fourth gear. He's getting that extra bit of a little extra oomph coming down the straightaway. Or coming off that turn anyway. Driving it like he stole it. I'd love to see what his tires were at the end of the race. He's got it wound up. I'm a little uncomfortable that way. But 10 laps in, you'll start to. Pressures are building up. Now she's starting to skate around a little bit. Can't put the power down because you're in fourth gear. One of those kind of RPMs trying to put the power down. Wonder why. Apparently I had the right idea right at the beginning. RPMs out. Clear. Didn't know it though. I must have dispatched this guy. Got 13 laps in, I must never have caught the other guy. Bumper to him. Put the bumper to him to get by. Actually, they cut him off from around there. Seconds down from this guy. Still 1.5 seconds down, he ain't getting no closer. By 6 seconds, he's lost some time. Down a little bit.
That makes no sense.
extending his lead.
Sorry, I completely oversaw it there.
I had a tiny heart attack and stroke all at the same time. I'm losing like 3 cents a lap now. That makes no sense. Being a tenth up to 3 cents down.
Bag you on the impact, you're saying you're faster than me. I'll back you out and take the corner.
All the track, but he ain't gonna make it.
But he can't do anything, it just stopped the cliff. Fly.
Ouch.
I literally can't do anything. It just fell off the cliff. Now from being like a little push tight, but not a lot, to like literally can't even hit the gas without spinning. This next gen car was all the fun.
Yeah, somebody in here yesterday was like, I want to go back to the road course now, and I was like, buddy, it ain't the track.
I said, I can't save rear tires in this car, apparently. But I never know what tires going to be that I have to save, because it felt like the right front the whole course of the race, and then it switched all of a sudden. I never get this car down when it comes to saving right rears or left rears, but if it's a B car, I'm fine.
We're not gonna make it off fuel.
Yeah, I'm not sure if we do or not.
Yeah, we will.
I have 11 laps left on fuel.
Like he stole it.
I got freaking sick.
How many gallons you got, Lee?
Oh, fuck, I'm looking at the wrong one. God, I'm an idiot.
Well, that was all we get. That was all we get. Well, not a bad finish. No incident points. Could have finished higher, but, kept it off the wall. Now to,